My laboratory has had a long-standing interest in the cellular and molecular mechanisms of systemic lupus erythematosus and mouse models of SLE. One fundamental underlying defect in lupus is increased type 1 interferon and decreased clearance of apoptotic cells. These events are coupled since apoptotic cells can induce interferon by stimulating plasmacytoid dendritic cells. This is thought to drive B cells to produce autoantibodies that react with anti-DNA or histone, which are other hallmarks of SLE. In the spleen of normal mice, there is a dense ring of marco-positive marginal zone macrophages that surround the follicle. These marginal zone macrophages act as a final follicular exclusion barrier to take up apoptotic cells and to tolerize against them. Also, in normal control human subjects, there is a dense layer of marco-positive marginal zone macrophages. However, in SLE patients, there is a loss of this layer of marco-positive macrophages. On the right, this loss of marginal zone macrophages is correlated with an increase in plasmacytoid dendritic cells in lupus patients, but plasmacytoid dendritic cells are not seen in normal control subjects. This loss of marginal zone macrophages was seen in BXD2 autoimmune mice, as well as another mouse model of autoimmunity, the B6TC mice. On the far right, this loss of marginal zone macrophages was also correlated with interferon alpha in BXD2 mice, and there were normal numbers of marginal zone macrophages in BXD2 interferon alpha receptor knockout mice. Shown in the lower panels, there was an increase in plasmacytoid dendritic cells in the marginal zone of BXD2 and B6TC autoimmune mice.
We previously showed that type 1 interferon can induce follicular translocations of these cells. The next question was whether type 1 interferon acts directly on marginal zone macrophages or on marginal zone B cells to cause depletions of marginal zone macrophages.
This was investigated using transfer of bone marrow derived from GFP-positive interferon receptor-positive BXD2 mice with GFP-negative interferon receptor-negative BXD2 mice into BXD2 RAC1 knockout mice. The result shows that the key differential factor interferon was found on the marginal zone B cells. B cells expressing type 1 interferon receptor were mislocalized into the follicle, or still lacking interferon receptor were maintained in the marginal zone. In the paper, we also show that marginal zone macrophage development from both mice was normal. This rules out direct factor interferon on marginal zone macrophage.
Our results so far demonstrate novel mechanism for type 1 interferon initiating lupus by displacing marginal B cells into follicle, which result in loss of tolerogenic marginal macrophages capable of clearance of apoptotic cells. It has been known for a while that lymphotoxin signaling were essential for marginal zone strap formation inside the spleen.
The requirement for lymphotoxin beta receptor expression directly on marginal zone macrophages was shown using the lymphotoxin beta receptor flox cross lice Cree mice. Shown on the left, B6 mice expressing the lymphotoxin beta receptor had normal numbers of marginal zone macrophages. On the right, there was a loss of marginal zone macrophages around follicles, and these follicles developed PNA-positive germinal centers. Also, there was the presence of uncleared apoptotic cells. Using these approaches, we were able to carry out an upstream pathway analysis and determined that MKL1, MKL2, and SRF are the major transactivating factors that could explain the defect associated with loss of lymphotoxin beta receptor signaling in marginal zone macrophages. Mechanoreceptor signaling controls cell elasticity for normal phagocytic function of macrophages. Normally, apoptotic cells are taken up, as shown by the green arrow in the upper right, as a result of normal F-actin polymerization and phagocytosis with direction to proper endocytic vesicles. This is regulated through the MKL1 and SRF pathway, which regulates both gene expression and F-actin polymerization. B cells signal through lymphotoxin beta receptor, and the upstream pathway analysis suggests this regulates this mechanoreceptor functioning. This model was verified by analysis of MKL1 expression and F-actin polymerization. In marginal zone macrophages with low lymphotoxin receptor signaling, either lacking lymphotoxin on B cells, lymphotoxin receptor on macrophages, or in autoimmune BXD2 mice, there is decreased MKL1 and decreased F-actin polymerization. In MKL1 knockout mice lacking MKL1, there was also low actin polymerization. We first showed that in MKL1 knockout mice, even at a young age, when the macropositive marginal zone macrophage was physically intact, there was a defect in clearance of CFSE-labeled apoptotic cells, shown in green. At 5 minutes, there was rapid clearance of apoptotic cells in both B6 and MKL1 knockout B6 mice. But the clearance was delayed in the MKL1 knockout mice, and apoptotic cells could still be detected at 15 and 30 minutes in these mice, but not in normal B6 mice. We also wanted to determine if this defect could be seen in other lupus mouse models and in humans. There was a decrease in MKL1 expression in macropositive macrophages in 10-month-old B6 TC mice and also in the spleen perifollicular region of human SLE patients. This is shown in low power on the left panels and a close-up view of the crop region on the right panels. We also wanted to determine if a defect in mechanoreceptor signaling through the MKL1 SRF pathway could lead to or accelerate autoimmunity. This was analyzed in normal B6 mice or in BXD2 mice treated with the SRF inhibitor CCG100602. In B6 mice, this resulted in a decrease in macropositive macrophages. In BXD2 mice, which already had diminished macropositive macrophages, treatment with CCG100602 could accelerate loss of marginal zone macrophages and enhance the development of germinal centers, shown by the purple staining. Our model, therefore, provides a novel mechanism by which plasmacytoid dendritic cells and type 1 interferon promotes lupus. Type 1 interferon produced by plasmacytoid dendritic cells acts on B cells to enable their mislocalization from the marginal zone into the follicle. This results in decreased expression of MKL1 by removing the lymphotoxin receptor signaling pathway. This eventually leads to loss of the marginal zone macrophages themselves and enables further accumulation and influx of apoptotic cells, which can accelerate lupus.